What are the three things you look into?
ये पहला ब्रांड एसोसिएशन है सर तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं इनके साथ एसोसिएटेड हूँ थोड़ा लाउडली इट्स अ वेरी आई थिंक वॉट दिस ब्रांड स्टैंड्स फॉर इज समथिंग दैट आई बिलीव इन वेरी डीपली और इनके प्रोडक्ट्स इतने खूबसूरत हैं इतने यूजबल है मैं खुद यूज़ करती हूँ एंड मैं जेन्यूनली बाकी लड़कियों को भी इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये कॉन्फिडेंस से इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ कीजिए और इनकी वेबसाइट पे जाके इनके प्रोडक्ट्स को देखिए तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस है तो हाँ ये तीन चीज़ मेरे लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है क्या रिएक्शन था
रिएक्शन सर हाउ द फीलिंग ऑल टुगेदर यू नो यू स्टार्टेड विद धड़क देन द वेरी फर्स्ट ब्रांड दे वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट एंड दैट टू एज अ ब्रांड
आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड आई डिडंट थिंक आई वाज कूल इनफ टू बी द ब्रांड एंबेसडर ऑफ एनीथिंग बट इट्स हम्बलिंग इट्स अ ह्यूज ऑनर स्पेशली बिकॉज इट्स अ यंग ब्रांड बट इट्स मूविंग सो फास्ट एंड मेरे लिए सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि ये एक इंडियन ब्रांड है इंडिया में क्रिएट हुआ है और इन दोनों पावरफुल लेडीज़ ने इस ब्रांड को कंसेप्चुलाइज किया है और क्रिएट किया है तो ये मेरे लिए बहुत अहम बात है
एंड फाल्गुनी जी एंड मैडम आप दोनों से जानना चाहेंगे कि जानवी जी इसका ब्रांड एम्बेसडर है और इसे प्रमोट करें तो कितना प्रिविलेज मोमेंट होता है आप लोगों के लिए सो
अंजिता फर्स्ट यू
आई मीन we've said this many times, but the minute we met Jhanvi, we knew that she had to be, you know, part of our team and part of our family because, you know, I was just telling her that she really does epitomize what NYKAA stands for. You know, the most beautiful thing about her is really her warmth, her liveliness, her lightheartedness, while at the same time she's so incredibly strong, ambitious, hungry, hardworking. So we could not think of a better, you know, woman to be associated with both as a brand but also as people and friends.
आई थिंक मैंने पहले भी कहा है कि मैंने जानवी का मूवी देखा था मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी वो मूवी में और पहले आप हमारे सोशल मीडिया में भी पढ़ोगे सब कह रहे थे कि NYKAA को ब्रांड एम्बेसडर की ज़रूरत नहीं है बट व्हेन आई सॉ हर आई रियली थॉट के मुझे बहुत पसंद आई जानवी उसकी रियलनेस उसकी ऑथेंटिसिटी और हमने सोचा कि ये NYKAA के लिए बेस्ट एम्बेसडर है और हमने बहुत जल्दी डिसीजन लिया हमने अप्रोच किया कि हमें जानवी के साथ काम करना है सो वी आर रियली हैप्पी एंड थ्रिल्ड कि हमें तो हमारी ड्रीम गर्ल मिली है
तक तो NYKAA से क्या लेना देना है पहले मुझे वो बताइए हाँ ये तो सही है इनका सवाल पहले से
Your mentor, your Karan Johar, there is a lot of rumors that you will be cast with him again and maybe कुछ कुछ होता है और दोस्त आने तो you want to clarify the rumors.
उन्होंने शायद
You can just clarify the rumors.
ऐसा कुछ होने वाला
जानते हैं. उनसे पूछे ना like उन्होंने शायद मजाक मुझे पर मैं प्रॉब्लम पड़ जाऊंगी मैं कुछ नहीं बोलने
वाली
Let's talk about NYKAA. I'm very excited. But let's talk about NYKAA. I'm so excited about NYKAA also.
Thank you guys.
NYKAA. Okay, guys, all the bloggers who want pictures, grazie.
Let's hear it for Jhanvi Kapoor, the new face of NYKAA.
Hi Jhanvi, welcome to the family.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Jhanvi, it's a pleasure to see you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Lovely to see you. What made you most excited about this collaboration with NYKAA? It's your first as a brand ambassador. How are you feeling?
I'm so honored and excited to be here and associated with NYKAA. Firstly, of course, because it's makeup, but also after I met Falguni ma'am and her daughter and I spent some time at their office and really understood what this brand stands for and how it came into being and their journey, I was so taken by all of it. And I find it so inspiring that they talk about the real girl as opposed to this glamorized version of a picture perfect role model that as young girls we've had for so long. And I love how accessible it is as a website. And I also love that it's empowering in the sense that it gives you the choice and freedom to choose the products that you want. And they've got a lovely collection of their own. I'm actually wearing a lot of their products today, which I enjoyed thoroughly.
Thank you.
Wonderful. And Falguni, what made you choose Jhanvi?
Well, as I said, for the first time when I met her, I was absolutely charmed by her magnetic personality and down-to-earth attitude. I remember when she came to our office, I was really charmed. And I remember that particular word she said, that I love to drown myself in highlighters. So I said, welcome to the world of beauty. Yeah. And I had already watched her first film, and I had loved the film, and I loved her in the film. And I saw so much talent and self-assuredness that it was very easy to imagine her as a face of our brand. Her love for all things beauty cemented our belief, and there was really no better partner for us than to choose Jhanvi as our brand ambassador.
And to mark this very special occasion, ladies and gentlemen, we are all set to unveil a specially curated selection of Jhanvi's favorite picks from NYKAA's private label, NYKAA Cosmetics. Please welcome on stage CEO of NYKAA Cosmetics, Reena Chhabria, to unveil the collection. Jhanvi loves. Ladies, could you go towards the collection so we can have some photo ops? The ladies are already taking photos of all the delicious goods. Thank you so much. Jhanvi, on to you.
Yes.
What is your favorite item from this collection?
My favorite item is actually, it's this lipstick that I'm wearing right now. It's a mix of Lacy Luck and Devious Pink. Yeah. And we mixed it and I'm wearing it right now, and I think it's a very cool color.
Nice.
And I'm really enjoying the shade.
Yeah. Nice. So the little pinks, huh?
Yeah.
So that's a part of our SoMatte collection, which is the highest selling product today in terms of
fabulous. We know what's going to be trending all over social media tomorrow. Jhanvi, this is your first association as a brand ambassador. What made you choose NYKAA? You shared some of that a little bit before, but is there something about beauty specifically, your earliest memory or association with beauty that really means something to you?
You know, I think it's human nature to want to have control over the way that you look. And it's a form of self-expression, really, to pick and choose how to present yourself. And I take a great deal of interest in it. And even while I was growing up, I'd watch my mom getting ready for these events and these shoots all the time. And it's one of the most vivid memories I have is of her getting ready. And she was so good at doing her makeup.
That makes two of us.
And as a part of the job, it's a big part of the job to look a certain way. And I think it's a great tool, even when you're playing a character, to be aware of makeup. And so I'm very fond of it, like fashion. I think it's a huge part of fashion. It's a big part of me as well.
Do you think it's for a millennial, although I hate this term and I think it's misunderstood, it's getting more and more important that people are becoming more aware now of makeup and makeup trends? And
I think so too, but I think the meaning of that can change. It doesn't necessarily mean that they're wearing more makeup.
Yes,
but
exactly.
I think that they're smarter products and there are more interesting techniques. And I think what's happening now is, and this is just an observation, is that people are now leaning more towards looking natural, which is something that I enjoy much more. And a lot of these products, I think the shades that I love shades that are more natural and more simple as opposed to heavy.
So you talked about being natural, which I think is a wonderful trend that's actually everywhere in the world. How much time does it take you to do your makeup, and what is your makeup beauty routine?
It really depends on where I'm going, what I'm wearing. But on a daily basis, I just use lip balm. But when I'm getting ready for an event, like I said, it usually depends where I'm going. But I think like 20 minutes?
Girls, take note. No one needs to spend more than 20 minutes. I think that's fair. If you were allowed to have only 3 makeup items with you for the rest of your life, what would they be? Makeup products, beauty products.
I love, like, I'm obsessed. So NYKAA has this macaroon lip balm.
Okay.
And it smells exactly like my favorite macaroon. So that, also because I have really dry lips. That and just a really good moisturizer and kajal.
A what?
Kajal.
Kajal. Kajal. Like exactly like we would have expected, Jhanvi, yeah. If you'd say kajal. You know that NYKAA stands for, I admire you very much, as Falguni earlier said, about how you sort of conduct yourself and how confident and self-assured you are. And congratulations on your film.
Thank you.
You know that NYKAA reflects, you know, Indian women expressing their individuality. You talked about that a lot, and young girls wanting to be individualistic and themselves and be natural. What message would you like to give young girls today who want to just go for their dreams? And how would they achieve those?
I think that they should do exactly that. And I think that every woman has a different journey and they should be proud of their own journey. And they don't need to follow anyone because no two things can ever be the same. And the most beautiful thing about you is that there's no one else like you. I know that sounds phony and corny, but it's true. And I think that the minute you start to enjoy yourself and little things about yourself, the more other people will do. Not that that should be a benchmark in how you value yourself, but you should just be unapologetic in what you want and you should just go for it. And yeah,
thank you, Jhanvi. That was beautifully said. We're going to throw it open now for some questions from the media. So whoever has a question, raise your hand. Grab the mic. Very well-behaved audience, I must say.
Hi, Jhanvi. You mentioned 3 beauty products which are very important to you. But what is the one thing that is the most important to you without which your beauty routine is incomplete?
Y'all will laugh. I put... but it's true. I put... I wake up and I put honey and malai on my face. So that's a big part of my routine.
Okay, thank you.
Jhanvi ji, aapke saath.
Ji.
जानवी जी क्योंकि ये ब्यूटी प्रोडक्ट है इसलिए आपसे जानना चाहूँगा कि ब्यूटीफुल दिखना एंड ब्यूटीफुल एक्टर जानवी कपूर सुनना कितना पसंद करती हैं आप
खुद को जब दूसरे लोग मुझे ब्यूटीफुल बुलाते मुझे बहुत पसंद आता है बहुत मज़ा आता है ये सुन के
एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू यू जानवी जी आपसे जानना चाहेंगे जितने भी आपके फ्रेटर्निटी वाले एक्टर हैं लाइक यू एंड योर सिस्टर एंड सुहाना अनन्या सनाया तारा सुतारिया इन सब की अगर मैं बात करूं तो किसे आप मानती हैं कि ये सबसे ब्यूटीफुल है
ये कैसे सवाल पूछा है आपने आप मुझे प्रॉब्लम में डाल देंगे नहीं बहुत सब दैट्स माय पॉइंट एग्जैक्टली सब लोग ये सारे लड़कियां इतने ब्यूटीफुल है और इन सब में यू नो एक इंडिविजुअलिटी है खुद में इतनी खूबियां हैं जो शायद और लोगों में ना हो So we should celebrate them. ऐसे नहीं है कि इन सब में से सिर्फ एक अच्छी है और बाकी बुरी वैसे बिल्कुल नहीं है They're all very beautiful and they all should be celebrated.
Is the honey and malai from your mom? Or grandmom?
No, we just had this thing at home, whatever we'd eat for breakfast, whatever was left, we'd put it on our face or on our head.
That may not be advice that everyone needs to follow, guys.
Yeah. Except for like anda bhurji and masala. I don't know for that, but
honey and malai, good old school tricks.
Yeah.